This really deserves a huge round of applause.